Now I have a clicker question where we get to calculate our allele frequency in class. Oh, yeah. So I just wanted to summarize this conversation by kind of giving you a little bit of a heads up about where we're headed next. We're going to spend an entire day on the mechanisms of evolution. And so we're going to go into more detail in both microevolution and macroevolution and how exactly that happens. And there are some pretty awesome mechanisms involved, one of which is natural selection, and that's actually the topic of our entire lab activity in the following week. We also are going to spend an entire day talking about the evidence for evolution and the kinds of studies, research, findings that provide support for this process and that this actually does happen and has happened over the entire course of life. Now, it's really important I feel like I already said this, but I can't remember, so I'm going to say it again. The fact is that evolution is a scientific process, and it is supported by evidence, and we're going to talk about all that, and there's mechanisms that totally make sense. Evolution is not the origin of life. There is mad research happening. People are super interested in where did it start, which is super legit. I mean, I'm curious about that too. But we don't even talk about that. We don't look into the leading theories in that region, like what the research is saying, what it's pointing to. Like, we're not, no. This is enough. We've got lots of work to do talking about how it happens and the evidence that supports that, yes, indeed, it happens. But I really hope that for me, evolution and faith are not mutually exclusive. Like, I don't know, did I just say that right? Basically, you can have both. That's what I meant to say, so I don't know what I just said, but they're different things. So the process of science gives us this evidence that we can look at and analyze and talk about and be interested in and learn about. And it's different than faith, which is really important for lots of human beings. And I hope that there isn't a block in there for you because the part that we're going to talk about in this class doesn't mean that you don't get to also have faith or that we don't also have faith. The last thing I want to do today, tonight, right now, is talk about the lab that's coming up. We're going to do a tree thinking lab, and I just want to kind of roll through, like, my vision of what you are going to get out of doing that lab. All right, be right back.